What's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. This is my iPhone 11, and we can't see the battery percentage displayed inside the battery icon. Fortunately, iOS 16.1 beta brings battery percentage indicator to more iPhones. So in this video, let's see how to get a new battery percentage on iPhone 11 after iOS 16.1 update. So first, we should install the beta version from Apple's official website. Open your Safari and search beta.apple.com. Scroll down, tap on this sign in button. Enter your Apple ID and password. To save your data, I recommend you back up your iPhone before downloading. Trust this browser. Click Accept to proceed. Now we can see another interface from here. Scroll down and tap on Enroll your iOS device. Tap Download Profile. Then go back to Settings. Tap the profile here to download it. It pops a window that asks you to restart your iPhone. Click Restart. When the phone is turned on, you have to go to Settings again. Find General, Software Update. So here we are getting the option to install iOS 16.1 on beta. It will take some time, you'd better charge your iPhone while installing. After the update is complete, go back to Settings again. As with other models, tap Battery. Here we can see two options. One is battery percentage, and the second is low power. Choose the first one. Now we can see that the battery percentage is shown in our status bar. The official version of iOS 16.1 will be released very soon. Until then, you can update directly in the settings. Also, if you have other troubles with the new system, I recommend you download Reboot. It not only helps upgrade your iPhone to the latest iOS version, but can fix some potential issue without any data loss. Just a few clicks. So that's all for today. Hope this video is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.